Tyler Myers rides the line. Rathbone moving up, but his pass near Lundy. Canucks with a chance. Travis Boyd, he scores! And that is his first goal as a Canuck. And it ties this game at 2.
Excellent pressure again. It was the drive by Horvat that set this all in motion. And good defensive play by Larson, but because of the speed and the pace, right there tracks it down, tries to push it across for a great opportunity in front for VC. And then just continuing to funnel pucks to the net. A nice job to move this D to D. Walk the line. No shot there. Get it through. Goes off of a skate. Follow that bounce of puck. You have to win those loose puck battles. And for the Canucks, they've really pushed in this second period. And Travis Boyd on the spot buries it past Mike Smith to tie this game. That's 3 goals that have gone on the net in this second period for the Vancouver Canucks. One taken back on the offside by Quinn Hughes. But bang, bang. JT Miller makes it 2-1. And Travis Boyd with his first as a Vancouver Canuck.